A lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Bruins get off to a good start as they win the opening faceoff. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it to Pastrnak. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Centering in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. With possession along the wall. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Zacha. Slides it on over to Lindholm. Takes a hit but still hangs on to the puck. And he takes the pass. Big time stop there. Wolves opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Leafs carry it along the wall.
Oh, it's stayed out! It's stayed out! What a save!
Well, that's all Will, and this is going to elevate his team, no question about it, James. I mean, it was all but in, and then he comes from nowhere to make that save.
And he makes the save with ease. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Tavares setting up against the wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Through center along the wing. Taken by McAvoy. Puck sent over to Nylander. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Zadorov. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Up along the wing. Back to the blue line. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
That's a beautiful finish, but I'm telling you, he's got to go over to his teammate and say thank you very much for that beautiful pass. I mean, it was placed perfectly on his stick. He didn't have much time to react, but he could collect it, and he found a way to put it home.
The Bruins finally break the ice and get the game's first goal.
Yeah, and it's an important one, James, because there's not much room out there and not much separating these two teams. So that little bit of a cushion may give them the stir, the press they need to be more consistent and try and get another one on the board.
And down he goes as the puck goes free. Sends a pass over. Works it across to Tanev. And that's deflected off someone in front. And that slides right out to center ice. Scooped up along the wall by Tanev. And now he angles it across to Holmberg. Toronto's got it along the wall. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Quick pass to Lindholm. Here we go, odd man rush. Fires it on net. And that one stopped. Boston's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. The Leafs win the draw. Castellini's got it in the offensive zone. The Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the feed at the back end. Puck goes out of play. We got a faceoff coming up. Past the halfway mark of this period, the Bruins have taken a 1-0 lead. Toronto's won the draw. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Gosses with a puck off the post.
The Leafs bench showing some frustration there as they hit the post. Listen, when you're only down in the game by a little bit, you have to find a way to claw your way back in with a perfect chance right there to give them some momentum.
Toronto's got the puck. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends it down low. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Across the line, along the left wall. Between his legs. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Sweden. There's another stop.
I'm not sure if anyone's helping him out there, but he's dialed in and doing it all himself, making consecutive saves.
Dumps it into the ozone. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Gets a piece of it to keep it out.
What a save. I mean, how quick do you have to be able to get on that puck, James? Anytime it's in the low slot, you got to be on your toes, and that's exactly what he was to be able to make the save.
He shuts him down. Trying to get back on the attack now. Takes a shot. Puck picked up by Matthews. And he hits one of his own teammates with that shot. Here's a chance. Sends it in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Dishes it to Matthews. He carries the puck up along the wing. Takes a shot. Makes a save. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Picked up along the wall by Nylander. With the stop. Dishes it to Coyle. The Leafs have it from their own end. Quick feed to Ekman Larson. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Bruins going to work on offense. And he keeps that one out. Moves it quickly over to Domi. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Boston's gained possession. The Bruins have it in the offensive end. Oh, one of his teammates was right in the shooting lane there. Shot from the point. And that caroms off one of his teammates in front. Well, fun start to this one as period number one comes to an end. We've still got lots more still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game. And we'll be back with more in a moment.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest services counter.
Two more periods to go, and we're about to play the second frame here. And they'll get after it here with period number two now officially underway. Well, Cheryl, how do you sum this one up through the first 20 minutes?
Wall's the only reason that his team is in this game, James. I mean, he's been outstanding through the first 20. He's dialed in, he's focused, and his team needs to pick it up if they want a shot at winning this game.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Boston's ahead 1-0. Puck scooped up by McAvoy. Into the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Oh, he has the answer there with a fantastic stop. From the boards, he takes that pass. Great save from in tight.
Goaltenders work so much on their reaction time, and man, this is just a clinic right now as he flashes the glove and makes the save.
The Bruins lead here in the second period, and they have been the more active team offensively. And they'll start with possession. He scores! Big goal from David Pastrnak!
Coaches are always harping on pass execution. Well, this is a clear example. When the pass is crisp and it's on the tape, it's on the money, it finds the back of the net.
Boston's taking a 2-0 lead here in the second.
It's been a real dominant performance tonight, and they've just thrown everything at the net. I think players want to pad their stats as they've been peppering the goalie.
Matthews takes possession after that center ice faceoff. Quick feed to Riley. Still has possession. Tries to get it to Pastrnak. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. There's the collision. And that's poked away. He got all of that one. Oh, look at this. The Leafs take possession in the defensive end. And the puck's kicked free. Picked up along the boards by Lilgren. Passes on over to Nyes. play inside the defensive zone. With the steal. Pass stolen in the open ice. The Leafs will play it in their own end. Pass across to Lundgren. Good check, frees the puck up. Here's a short pass to Marchand. They gain the zone from the left side. Moves it around along the half wall.
Slides it across.
Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck. Now a quick pass to Ekman-Larsson. Poked away by Geeky. Moves it to Marchand. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Slides it over to Tavares. Handles the puck. Centering key. And that's stopped. Here's a chance. He scores. Oh, wow. There might have been some Velcro on that stick.
I would say so. It's a puck on the string, and it evades the defenders, and then he's able to get a shot through the goaltender and finish it off. You don't have elite hands like this if you don't work on him, James. And you know he's put in the work because when he gets into these spots, he's got poison patience with the puck. He can dangle with the best of them. And it's shown right there on that goal.
Toronto's ability to finally light the lamp has made this a new game.
It wasn't the start they were looking for, but it's not about the past. It's not about the future. It's about the present right now. And they're within one, and they've got to find a way to make that next shift count.
The Leafs looking against the half wall. And it's stopped by the glove. Nice play there. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Toronto's trailing by one. The Bruins start with the puck in their own end. And he serves it across to Carlo. Slides the puck to Brazil. Quick shot! Handles that one. The Leafs have it against the wall. And it's a quick pass to Domi. They've got numbers here. And he stakes that one with the glove. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. That's one way to take possession with both centers tied up there in that scrum. They put the puck into the offensive end. Sends it quickly to Lindholm. Hammers the shot. Scores. Wow. Poppin bottles off the top pounder.
What a snipe, James. And that got up in a hurry and just sends the water bottle flying. You know, the goaltender doesn't like that, but the shooter, I'm telling you, that one feels pretty terrific. Well, there's not much time here before the goaltender's eyes are taken away, James, and he drops into that butterfly position. All you want to do when you can't see the puck is make yourself as big as possible, but this one has seeing eyes through traffic and finds the back of the net.
The Bruins make their way back to center now, boasting a two-goal lead here in the second.
And you can certainly see that they're playing more relaxed, much easier when you got a two-goal lead here, James. But I've liked everything about their game tonight. They've been creative, they've played free, but they've also been defensively responsible.
Jones plays it against the boards. Great hit on the play. Good noise! Oh, he got all of it! Toronto's got it across the line. Can't keep a hold of it. Pass to Lindholm. Hard hit, frees up the puck. Can't connect on the shot. Keeps a hold of the puck after that knock. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Strong defensive effort. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out.
This is a really nice save, James. I mean, the shooter's in the middle of the ice. He's in the slot area. And he's got to get to the top of the crease, square to the puck to be able to make that save. Great job.
Oh, look at this. Just slide to the net. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Here's a shot, and that goes off the glove and will play on. The Bruins have been impressive to watch tonight. They've had a lot of shots on net, and they lead it here in the second. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Bruins move it in. Takes a shot, and he was ready for that one. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Boston's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. From the point, they take control of it. Quick pass to Matthews. Puck grab by Marner. Slides it back to the blue line. Broken up with a little physicality. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. And now it's over to Sacha. And that's knocked away by McCabe. Here's the official call.
Sometimes it's just a product of keeping your feet moving, and when you reach and you take your opponent's feet out, you're going to get the 2 minutes for tripping.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Well, they've earned their first power play of the game. A tone setter right here and an opportunity to look at the coverage on the setup.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. Dishes it off. Blocked in traffic. Towards taking it from his own end. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Sends it to the middle, and that's intercepted. Boston's on the attack. Shot. Oh, that one pumps up short as he just gets enough of that one. Shuts him down.
Ah, beauty save back there. He's really owning his crease.
Toronto's on the attack. Benoit's going to play it to the corner. Oh, and some smooth skate. He's got a chance on a breakaway. Misses the net.
Well, and he had all kinds of time, James. And sometimes we have too much time, you can overthink it. And I think it's a product of that.
Long jam in front. That's broken up. Moves it over to Nylander. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Big stop just as time expires in the period. Boston's been bringing the heat offensively all night long, and they continue to lead here late in this middle frame. We've played not one, but two periods now tonight. It's a chance to go grab that final snack. Go stretch your legs, because a big third period is just around the corner.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drive. Bring three non-perishable food items, and you can receive a free team poster.
Time to drop the puck here in period number three. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. Two-thirds of the way to the finish line, and this one for regulation time. Cheryl, how do you view it?
Toronto's first two periods have been a poor example of puck protection and possessing the puck, James. They've turned it over at a high rate. They haven't supported it. They've been back on their heels, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
The Bruins are on the attack. Breakaway! Oh, my goodness, it stayed out! What a save!
It was all but in, James, and that athleticism and the will to get to that puck, that was on display.
Takes it to the net! Keeps possession! They score!
But you have to execute. That's two in a row.
The Bruins are having themselves a night, and they probably don't want this one to end, Pounder.
Nah, I wouldn't. If you're padding the stats and you're putting up these kind of numbers, I mean, from start to finish, they've imposed their will on their opponent.
And they've got the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Oh, smart headshot play to poke that one away. And he catches that one with the glove.
You see goaltenders working on reaction time all the time. Why? For shots like this, you just have to react. It's instincts that make the save.
Boston's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Oh, much respect as he blocks that one. Grabbed along the board by Zadorov. And he slides it quickly to McAvoy. Lindholm's got it along the boards. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Tries to get it over to Tavares. Toronto's across the blue line. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Can't hang on to the puck after taking a knock. Moves it quickly over to McAvoy. Slides it across to Coyle. And that's intercepted by Tavares. Taken along the wall by Edmund Larson. Poked away in the neutral zone by McAvoy. Lilgren's got it along the wing. Here he is, wrists it on net. Too much congestion in front. Quick feed to McAvoy. The Bruins will play from the defensive zone. Drives to the sweet spot. The Leafs look to start the transition game. And he takes the feed. Locked him in the open ice. Yeah, and they're jumping in right now on this.
And as they should be. I mean, you can play with an edge and play with a chip, but when you play dangerous and dirty, you're going to have to respond to your actions.
Payback time. Ding, ding. It's over.
Well, Dom. The Bruins showing some physicality and some toe-to-toe. The mitts go flying there, and that fight is going to silence the crowd. They're the clear victor in that one.
Well, with all that said and done with, we still got a game to play. And face-off here set to resume action. Quatras won the draw. Moves inside! Scores! Make it three in a row, and they're humming now.
Well, they certainly are. Three in a row. They've got their opponents on their heels. It is a wave. You can feel it. The energy every single shift. They're getting it in. This just exemplifies the critical nature of an ozone faceoff, James. When you win it, you own possession, and you can attack the net.
Continue to attack the net here in period number three, adding yet another goal to their score.
Well, it's been all areas of the game that have really been terrific tonight, James. I've also enjoyed the communication that we're seeing on the ice, not just the body language, but also the vocalness. I mean, they're creating all over the ice, and it's been real fun to watch.
Textbook poke check by McCabe. And he takes the feed. Hands on to the puck after taking a hit. He did all of that one.
Our forwards are often heavy on their skates. They're strong, they're physical, and they know how to retrieve pucks. And man, can they deliver bone-crushing hits.
Great use of the stick at center by McCabe. Here's a short pass to Riley.
Toronto's been terrible tonight, James. There's a lackluster performance in all areas of the game, and now the bench is quiet. They know the effort that they put in.
Puts it on net from the point. But Cheryl, you've got to connect on that one.
Well, you do, especially when you get those grade A scoring chances. You have to find a way to, at minimum, get it to the net. But man, I think he had a little more time on his side, and it just ricochets off his toe.
Austin's got it in the defensive zone. Zadorov's lugging the puck. Moves it to Pasternak. Austin's got it now. Good stop by Ward. Toronto's got the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Pasternak. And a hook check knocks the puck away. And he was locked in on that save as play continues. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Picked up along the wall by McCabe. The Leafs played along the boards. Oh, wow! Devastating hit there.
Oh, painful, James. I felt that one in the broadcast booth.
Grabs the puck away. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. The Leafs have it now. Quick pass to Tanev. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Zadorov. Passes over to Kiki. And now he moves it to Coyle. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Quick stop by Lowe.
Marchand's made an incredible play right there. I mean, he's stumbling. He looks like he's going to fall almost, but he's off balance, and that's the key. The puck is isn't exactly where he wants it, but he still manages to find a way to get a shot off.
Hammers one from the point. Oh, there's a great stop by Swayman. Poked away in the offensive zone by Nylander. Boston's got it in their own zone. Coyle's going to play it against the half wall. From the back of the cage with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Zadora. Here's a shot. Just gets enough to keep it out.
The key to being a great goaltender is not giving up second shot opportunities, and it's playing the rebounds to the corner. He does an excellent job here. Wow, James, was he ever dialed in that sequence of saves? I mean, one, two, multiple saves here. His D's got to help him out.
The Bruins offense has paid off in dividends tonight. No shortage of scoring chances, and they have capitalized on many. And now it's grabbed by Lindholm. And he hangs on to the puck. Gets the puck in deep. Takes the pass. Drives the puck across to Marner. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. And the puck's knocked loose. Poked away in the offensive end. And that goes off a player. Picked up along the boards by Marner. Played in front.
Oh, a spectacular save right there. Wow.
Unbelievable. I mean, it was all but in, and he steals it because of that last-ditch attempt to find the puck. Just incredible save, James.
The Leafs gain control of the puck. Dumps it in. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books.
Now, you break down some of the statistics here tonight and look at faceoffs here, Cheryl. I think a key reason why this team was able to win tonight.
Well, and the coaches have talked to us about how their centers are so strong at the dot. We've seen them in practice work a ton of minutes in this area, and it's so specialized. The key details that make a difference in the game, they start with the puck, they own it, and they were able to capitalize.
Well, that brings a fun night of hockey to the end for all of us here at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. She's Cheryl Pounder. We will see you next time at the rink.